This is me.
Just kidding. This is me.
My name is Amanda, and welcome to my podcast where I will be talking about pop culture, music, film, drama, and fan videos.
Welcome back to my channel, always popular. I'm Amanda, your host, so let's jump into the next episode. Previously on my channel, I did my first ever fan video, and now I will be going back to my previous series, More Than a Triple Threat. For this episode, I'll be doing my favorite teenage heartthrob since I was 15 years old, Nick Jonas. This is overlooked superstar Nick Jonas. Nick Jonas is an American singer, songwriter, and actor, primarily known for the pop rock band The Jonas Brothers, alongside with older brothers Joe and Kevin that launched in 2006 and exploded onto the scene in music in 2007. They are from Jersey, doesn't mean that they were born in Jersey. Nicholas Jerry Jonas was born in Dallas, Texas. Let's go back to the beginnings where his career all started. Around the ripe age of 7, Nick started acting on Broadway in productions such as A Christmas Carol, Annie Get Your Gun, Beauty and the Beast, and a few selected others. He was only 3 years old when someone spotted him singing in a barbershop when he was with his mom and told her that he should do some shows. While doing one particular Broadway show, was writing a song with his dad called Joy to the World, A Christmas Prayer, and caught the attention of Columbia Records. Shortly after, he signed to the label and recorded his debut album, self-titled Nicholas Jonas. However, his project ultimately got canceled and never got released. Here are some of the samples that Nick did on his first solo attempt. Caught the label's attention instead, and soon after the Jonas Brothers were born. Since then, the band released their debut album, It's About Time, in August 2006 and spawned the hit single Mandy and cover song Year 3000. Unfortunately, their success didn't last long, and they were dropped from Columbia Records due to poor sales. The next year, they were signed to Disney's Hollywood Records. Since then, the band has achieved many accolades and certifications since the release of their self-titled second album, Jonas Brothers. The album had some hit songs such as Hold On, SOS, Kids of the Future, and power ballads Hello Beautiful and When You Look Me in the Eyes. Since 2007, the band's popularity grew and gained more hype than ever before. The band had their first TV debut appearance on Hannah Montana, and the episode even went on to become the highest viewed episode of the season and the most viewed basic cable TV telecast ever, with over 10 million views. Additionally, with views like that, Camp Rock, which became the third most watched Disney Channel original movie of all time when it premiered in the summer of 2008, with over 8 million views. However, the only downside of all of them acting on Disney was the characters they played and the corniness of the storyline. The movie was still very successful and even had a sequel called Camp Rock 2. So be prepared, this is some of their best scenes in the movies.
I don't want to waste my summer at some camp. I'm Shane Gray, for crying out loud.
Hey man, we used to love this place. 3 years ago, we were campers.
Yeah man, this is where Connect 3.
Hello? Hey buddy, how's my birdhouse coming?
Jason!
Sorry, it's not my fault you didn't ask me to make you anything.
I didn't want anything.
Well, I wanted a birdhouse.
And so why'd you need a birdhouse for?
Because I wanted to see more birds in my...
Guys, at least your movie would show. My dad likes your turn up.
He's your dad.
To be honest, I am not going into the train wreck of their TV show, Jonas. However, I got to admit that I only watched the show because they were on it. Since then, Nick got more serious acting roles since his time on Disney. He was landing roles in Broadway again, TV, and movies, and some of those notable ones included How to Succeed in Business Without Really Trying, Hairspray, Careful What You Wish For, Goat, the Jumanji movies, Hawaii 5-0, Scream Queens, and many more. Most of the performances I thought were a lot better than the acting he did when he was younger. I feel as if he did a really good job in all his later projects. Here are some of Nick's top scenes or best moments.
What am I supposed to be scared? Took you so long.
$100 million.
What if you has your daughter?
We got 1 hour. No. You guys are messing with me, right?
No, we're not. Alex Vreek. Everybody in Brantford knows about you. You're the kid that disappeared.
This also included his music as well. In comparison to earlier works, Nick managed to find time to release his first solo album titled Who I Am in February 2010. This was released under the name Nick Jonas and the Administration. It was the only album that was released under this name. After the Administration gig, he dropped the Administration's name and released a few more solo albums titled Nick Jonas and Last Year Was Complicated. Nick Jonas was released in November 2014 and spawned the hit singles Chains, Teacher, and Jealous. Now on to his dancing. This is where Nick really started to showcase his talent. Compared to his dancing in the Camp Rock movies, he shows a tremendous improvement in his dancing, particularly in his music video for Jealous and also for Close, that was his biggest hit from last year, Was Complicated. Even though Nick isn't a dancer or even meant to be one, he definitely showcased some skills when it comes to his dancing. All in all, I would say Nick is definitely a certified triple threat when it comes to his music, movies, and dancing. Besides that, he's still more than just a pretty face and musician. In addition, his contributions to living a healthier lifestyle and how to cope with diabetes has been a part of his life since he was 15 and has been an advocate ever since. He is an executive producer for a new show called Dash and Lily, and also released 3 fragrance lines, a shoe collection, and fashion line. You can definitely say Nick is a really busy guy. Anyway, once again, thanks for listening and watching, and you'll hear me in the next episode.